Here's a diatonic harmony drill using cycle 5 motion. You should learn in all keys. And these will be with block chords in first position, alternating to third position. So here's the key of C. And here's the same drill using thirds and sevenths only, so more like shell voicings.